Excuse me, could you tell me how to get to New York? Someone held me up there, by the fence and wires, and when they found out I was Polish, they said I had to have some kind of visa.
Mister, who on earth are you? You look kind of pale.
I am Frederic Chopin.
Who?
Well, Frederic Chopin. Haven't you heard of me by chance?
Guys, you know him?
Never. No,
never.
Never.
Not my whole life.
Never.
Hang on. The well-known composer? Like Haydn, Strauss, and Beethoven?
The very same. It's nice of you to put me in such noble company.
Wait a minute. How come he's well-known if we don't know him? Tell us some of your hits.
Well, classical music? Concerts on the grand piano.
Impossible. Nobody writes pieces like that anymore.
I didn't think. I thought you was dead.
You should have said from the start that you're one of us. Sit down. We're going. Another bus from the Elvis rally. Let him through, boy.
From around here. Are you looking for trouble?
No. I'm only passing through. Going to New York.
New York? I heard it's full of degenerates and outlaws.
Really?
Yep. So if you're going there, you must be an outlaw yourself.
Let's arrest him just in case.
Stop or I'll shoot.
Let me shoot.
No, you shot the last outlaw, and he was supposed to be questioned before that.
Why, my finger slipped, Sheriff. I'm sorry.
Let's shoot him just in case anyway.
Gentlemen, take it easy. I'm a composer. They call me Frederic Chopin.
That's irrelevant. It's nothing personal. We're sheriffs, and we simply ran out of outlaws. And according to the law of our town, you must be our outlaw.
And we'll torture you.
We'll burn your sides.
We'll set ends on
you. And you have the right to be unjustly tried.
So, do you agree?
No way.
No.
Enough. Take me to your leader.
How come he knows about our leader?
Yeah. Houston, we got problems.
Who's disturbing me?
He doesn't want to be an outlaw. He says he's a composer.
Have a musical duel. At noon, exactly.
But, boss, the outlaws...
Do as I say, and whoever loses will have to dance Swan Lake with me.
No!
Oh yes! Oh yes!
Frederic versus Sheriff!
Thank you.
musicality.
No, no! That's impossible!
Don't worry. You'll dance Swan Lake and that's it. We all went through it.
Let's shoot him anyway.
We will give you a hard time.
But it's time to leave this hole.
Work is waiting.
But your work is here. You are sheriffs.
You crazy? We're brokers, you know? Everybody's got their innocent fantasies. Later.